Jonathan Bradley was a forest ranger. Around these parts 10 years ago he was a stranger. He lived in a lookout called Esprit Towers and guarded the forest in the midnight hours. The road to Esprit was better known then as Lover's Lane, or better yet, the road to sin. Though love had never called Jonathan's name, he was soon to burn in the heat of the flame. One July night, when the moon was high, above the trees Jonathan heard a young girl cry. He rushed to the car to see what was wrong, and she said with a laugh, "What kept you so long?" That next hour changed Jonathan's life, for in that time they played the part of man and wife. And she said with a smile, as his heart fell, "The townspeople won't like the story I'm gonna tell." A plea for mercy was in his voice, but it did no good, he had no other choice. He's paid for his crime, taking care of the flowers on the unmarked grave beneath Esprit Towers. Oh, Jonathan Bradley was a forest ranger. Around these parts 10 years ago he was a stranger. He lived in a lookout called Esprit Towers and guarded the forest in the midnight hours.